Oh, what a sick. Oh.
Is that an own goal?
I think he did toss it in your own net. That's tough. Yo, what's up, guys? Nasher here with Jake Oettinger of the Dallas Stars, and we are taking on some NHL23. You said you haven't played a ton, but any chance at winning this thing?
I don't know. I'm nervous. I do. I'm pretty simple when I play NHL. Just hit and shoot.
All right, man. Best of luck.
Awesome.
See what happens. Oh, we got a two money puck to start, too.
How do you switch the controls quick?
Oh, are you on the old ones?
Yeah.
Here, hit start. You want like the...
There we go.
Yeah, 94. The 94.
Oh, yeah. Just simple.
Dude, you're
simple
too
player.
Young to be playing on 94 controls. Oh, what a sick. Oh.
Is that an own goal?
I think you did toss it in your own net. That's tough. At least it's not your fault.
Oh, it was a two.
It was a two. That's tough as well.
Wow.
So I got to talk to you just as a goalie. I feel like, you know, goalies usually have some weird superstition, some weird rituals. Do you have any that stand out to you?
One thing I do is I just kind of like whatever period it is, that's like I'll like tap that like on the post or on the like boards before I go out.
Okay.
So that's kind of my only like weird, like kind of dumb thing that I do.
Is that game?
That shot out, that's game. I think I had like two shots.
Well, best of luck in
yeah,
Dallas.
Thank
it was
you.
A pleasure.
Appreciate
Good
it.
Playing.
Yeah, that was fun. Thank
and
you.
We'll see you guys next time. Yeah. Peace.